Hi everyone, Namaskar and hello, welcome to my video. You are watching this video because of Devgarbhi sir. In the very beginning, I want to thank you Devgarbhi sir. You are a salutable hero to me and you are all in all. So today's video is for everyone who is watching and who is actively performing in this group. This video is about Devgarbhi sir, not only his activities, but today I want to mention about his book, The 80% Mindset and 20% Skill. Now let me explain how I get this book. As I am a regular subscriber of Zostock and TEDx, one day I got a video from TEDx, and after all, and from Zostock. In those videos, I see a man talking about him. Then I feel that this is the guy, this is the man. I want to meet him by any means, but I failed. I didn't get any contacts. How to find him, how to contact with him, I don't know how to do that. Even I searched in Facebook, YouTube, but I didn't find anything. Why, I don't know. Sooner or later, after 1 month, I got a video, an ad video, how a truck driver's son become crorepoti. Then I realized that, wow, this is the guy, this is the man, what I'm searching for many days. Then I click on the link of the video and I got everything what I needed. I subscribe his newsletter and I find a WhatsApp button and I click that and I join him. After joining him, one day my mobile get a notification from WhatsApp and get a link, and I downloaded his book for free, 80% Mindset, 20% Skills. So the number two point, point number two is, everybody said that this is a great book, great book, great book. But according to me, this is not a book. Don't be reactive, be proactive or responsive. According to me, this is not a book. It is not a book here. This is not a book. Listen carefully. This is a transformer. The 80% mindset and 20% skill is a transformer. Why? Why I'm saying like that? This is not a book. This is a transformer. Because it has so many things. I don't say that it has entire thing, but it has so many things. What transform you from one state to another level, you can imagine even. It's like a mango seed. Do you know mango seed? There is nothing. A ugly substance, there is nothing. But when you put in, when the mango seed you buy a tub or something like that and you fertilize it and pouring water on it, after 3 months a beautiful plant will grow from the seed, and after 20 years a great tree will showcasing so many mangoes, so many branches, so many leaves. You can do so many things with this mango trees. But before becoming the mango tree, you have only one seed. You can carry him or you can throw it out. So a transformer is a transformer. but you can realize it by reading only. You have to apply all the things what Dev Sir mentioned in his book. Number three is, I want to say you all people that I even completed the book 80% mindset, 20% skill, because I just applied only some part of this book, but I become what I want to be now. I just applied some areas of this book, not totally, because I think that I will perform the all substances first. After it, I will be jump on the next chapter. So according to me, you just don't read a book. Please, I request you, please don't read a book. Grip the all the substances, rejoice it and apply it in your life and take the actions. Not only actions, the massive actions. You need to apply the massive actions. So what I am learned from this book? The number four. I've learned from the book realization. How to realize. Because I don't want to explain it, because Dev Sir already have explained it very beautifully. Just I want to figure out the point what you people must be known. Next point is transformers. Means transformation. Transformations. The first transformation is start consistency, commitment, invest in yourself, right mentor, etc. And after sustainability. You must play long time game according to Dev Sir. Yes, it is true, long time game. So I think myself, I am a World Cup player, not a single one day or IPL player. Just remember it. The power of giving. This is an amazing thing. The power of giving. I get so many things by this. Because I am now working. I'm working with a business people, a business group for free. This is the power of giving. Before it, I can't even imagine what is the power of giving. Now I'm working with a group of industries completely free. I do marketing, I do social media for them, and I do booking for them, collecting booking, and I do projects for them, and I do designing the concept, the I designed the new things. New things means the new concept. Because in the our rural areas, there are so many banner ads, so many transit ads. They are not look like ad. They are confusions. If anybody see the ad or banner, they will not find what the people want to, the businessmen want to give the messages. Then I find a solution and give them feedbacks also, and truly design, sense the entire designing of banner ad, transit ad, etc. So this is the power of giving. Recently I work so many clients, but finally I got a team, very good team. Its name ITBT Group. I am working entirely free. So today is the finishing time, 16th of November. It is the last date, but I extended their last date till January, because these guys are amazing and this group is very amazing, and I am also learning from them. Okay, create your own environment. I have already created it. Outsource. Yes, I am doing outsourcing. Time management. Oh wow, this is This is the beautiful chapter. You must read it. Time management. Leverage. Without leverage, you can do businesses. Without leverage, you will stay only a worker, only a laborer. Or in the last, greed is good. Thank you guys. Thank you for watching this video.